At least a couple of times a week, you'll find Mary Gladbach with her sisters playing cards just minutes from the country home where they were raised.
Play cards, eat, oh, we eat. We don't have anything, we don't have food.
Mary leaned on family through her first battle with cancer, but worried her time was limited when she was dealt a bad hand. Diagnosed again, this time with stage 4 colon cancer that had spread to her liver.
It was terrifying.
The tumors were inoperable, and in the liver, they were not responding to chemotherapy. At University of Missouri Healthcare's Ellis Fischel Cancer Center, a team of surgeons and oncologists looked at all the options. Dr. Ryan Davis, an interventional radiologist, suggested selective internal radiation therapy, or SIRT.
We can actually deliver up to 40 times the radiation dose to the tumor than you can with conventional external beam radiation, because we're delivering it almost from inside out.
Through a catheter, doctors deliver microscopic spheres filled with the radioactive isotope Y90. The beads are injected directly into the artery that feeds the liver tumor. That allows them to spare the healthy tissue.
It's a beta emitter, so it's a very high energy radiation that only penetrates the tissue for about a centimeter.
A year later, the bright spots on Mary's liver scans have disappeared. And though it's not a cure, it's meant more time for the things she loves most.
It's done its job, I guess.
Proving that even in her 80s, she still has a few cards up her sleeve. From the University of Missouri, I'm Teresa Snow.